Hi everyone, this is Enter Mini Pro. Today, I will introduce you a useful product for the Enter Mini Pro. This one, this is USB webcam streaming adapter. The first application, do you want to let the USB webcam connect to the Enter Mini Pro? It is impossible because the USB webcam is output is USB. Now, we can use the USB webcam streaming adapter, turn the USB webcam become HDMI output, connect the USB webcam input, and then it's HDMI output connect to the Enter Mini Pro, channel 1, channel 2, channel 3, channel 4. Enter Mini Pro connect the power, HDMI output, display the TV monitor. Yes, this is multi-view. Now, I will turn the USB webcam become HDMI output. Okay, I connect to the Enter Mini channel 1. And the HDMI output. Yes. And the USB webcam input. Finally, I connect the power. Yes. The video is from the Logitech streaming cam. I turn on the PGN. Yes. It also have audio. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hello. Okay. Yes. You also can change another webcam. This is Logitech C920. Hello, hi, hi, hi. The second application, do you want to the Enter Mini Pro be PGN HDMI output and multi-view at the same time? It is impossible because the Enter Mini Pro is HDMI output just the only one. At the same time, you just can select the multi-view and the PGN, multi-view and the PGN. Now, we can edit this one. This is USB webcam streaming adapter. We can extend the USB-C webcam output and then connect to this adapter. What will be happen? First, HDMI output is PGN HDMI output. And then you just select the multi-view output. Enter Mini Pro, multi-view and the PGN at the same time. I will extend the USB-C webcam output and then connect to this adapter. USB webcam input and the DC 5 voltage, HDMI output. And it will show the PGN. Yes, PGN and the multi-view at the same time. Of course, you also have a UVC bypass output. You can connect to the OBS Studio. You also have a UVC webcam bypass mode. And then you can connect to the PC OBS Studio. Turn on the OBS. Yes. UVC webcam bypass mode display on the PC OBS Studio. At the same time, PGN multi-view and the UVC webcam bypass. Not only this, you also can connect the USB SSD card. And then you can record the PGN video. Okay, then finally, you also can let your iOS as a TV monitor or live streaming on iOS. It also have a iOS output, iPad as a TV monitor or live streaming on iPad. Prepare the USB-C hub, and then connect to this adapter. iOS output, app media link switcher. Yes. iPad as a TV monitor or live training on iPad. You see, it can live training. Live training, yes, this one. Let me summarize. This is USB webcam string adapter. It is very, very useful for the Enter Mini Pro. First equation, USB webcam as a video source for the Enter Mini Pro. The second equation, it can extend the USB-C webcam output of Enter Mini Pro and let its USB-C webcam be very, very powerful. PGA and HDMI at the same time. Second, UVC webcam bypass, you can connect to the OBS Studio. The third, you also can record the PGA video. The fourth, you can let your iPad as a TV monitor or live streaming on iPad, iPhone.